Time to play the game. Time to play the game.
You
just in the clouds listening.
If someone saw you,
how many times have we told you it's too dangerous outside Kondok?
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship, and now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out, Diana. You've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask! Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society! Show the world that we are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out.
Made it out all
small little fit, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Colt, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him. Or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them. This one from you.
You can't with broken claws. Much for 9 lives. Oh, that was graceful, Ollie. One of us needs to distract him while the other sniffs his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
I'll distract him. You take snipping duty.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you've done it. That was my favorite arrow.
Canary will be twice a widow.
Quiver's not empty yet.
Thank you.
Where's that damn dirty ape?
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it. Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her. It's okay. You can nap. This day just keeps getting weirder.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now. I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next, mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was... spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
With this, I shall make you my slave.